inside all of us.
There's hope.
Fear.
Love.
But for some,
there is an all-consuming darkness.
An evil that cannot be contained.
A person's compulsion to
kill
isn't written all over their face.
It's in their mind.
It's in their mind.
That's where we go. Dare to join us?